Hi guys, it's Razor Eye, and right now we'll be doing another quest in Frontera. You might not have noticed this quest, but I'll show you a guide about it. So let's check it out. Okay. So in Frontera, you'll notice that on this part where I'm standing right now here, there's a dropped announcement and a bulletin. So these are optional quests that you could pick up. I'll guide you on how to finish it. Okay, so the first quest that we'll try to solve is the Wraith Detective.
My career has only just started, but I will certainly.
Our realm is completely different from the rest of the continent.
rising culture of Maroc never fails to inspire. Of camel bells, the whistling of the wind.
At this point in time, you need to look for the Wraith. It said that the Wraith fled to the north of the city. Move along to find out where it is. But it's actually somewhere here. We need to look for it here. And then we need to go north to check.
How may I help you?
Unsealing card is a subject that requires effort and dedication.
It's much further down. Here. So we're going south instead of north. It's here, near the swings. So it's not here, it's here, near the swings. So there it is. I need to switch the skills. Oh no, we cannot kill her. Go pet, go! You can do it, pet. All my skills are for buffs. You can do it, pet. There you have it.
Unsealing Cod is a
Welcome to the Hazy Forest.
Is completely different.
My career has only just started.
Greetings from Capra. We are the greetings from Capra.
Welcome to the Hazy Forest.
I need to auto-attack too because I have support skills for this. So I need to manual attack this raid. Take that, you raid. This is the power of the priest. 884 melee strike. Okay, so there you have it. The quest of the raid completed. And this is Razor Eye signing out with Chibi Luna. Always remember to level up your playstyle and see you next time. Bye-bye.